Joey, call me one more time and I'm deleting your number. Anyways, welcome back, everybody, to Pokemon Crystal. And while we're starting things off with a battle. Last time, we made it through Ilex Forest. I wanted to throw my DS because we ran into a Ditto and I couldn't capture it. This time, we're going to do something really special. Also, last time, our Chikorita evolved into a Bayleaf. See? I guess we'll use Floris in his new debut battle. Against a Snubbull. Oh, of course, it's holding a berry. Yeah. Couldn't make that sound again if I tried. Let me try. Yeah, never mind, I can. You realize that Razor Leaf is special attacking in this game, right, Snubbull? I was thinking of a funny video I just saw before I started recording. Okay, anyways. There's something really special that you can only get in Crystal. I'm gonna be coming up there really, really soon, and it's gonna take me a little while to get what I want. Because, well, there's a specific team member that I want to get. I have a 1% chance of getting. Let me use Razor Leaf. I'll skip this battle. Well, Floris gained a level from that. And well, we're coming up to what I want. And surprisingly, this one egg we got a while back hasn't hatched. Let's see, let's actually check on that status. That egg. Making sounds inside, it's going to hatch soon. Oh boy. Actually, we'll cover this when once we get back from Goldenrod. On patrol for suspicious individuals. If you fight any police officer at night, actually if you go up to any police officer at night, they will think that you're a criminal and try to battle you. Confident in my ability to raise Pokemon, want to see? Thing is, they all have really weak Growliths. Any water type, ground type, or rock type that you would have up to this point would be able to defeat them. It's a Psyduck. Razor Leaf. Here we go. Okay. We are finally in the dreaded Goldenrod City. Why do you say dreaded, you may ask? It's Jim. Which we will not be covering right now. Okay. Perfect. War off right before I came into the place I wanted to. Hello, hello, I'm the name writer. I'm reading the name of Pokemon. This is my first place of interest I wanted to come to. Because I got a recommendation for Fampi's name. What name have I decided on? Emil. And that gives us, that gets us right here. What names do you want us to have for our Growlithe and our Bayleaf right now, actually? Okay, now our next point of interest, right here. I moved here, but I can't sell my bicycles. Why is that? Could you ride a bike and advertise for me? Sure. Really great, give me your phone and your number, and I'll loan you a bicycle. We are borrowing a bicycle. My bicycles are first rate. You can ride them anywhere. The reason I got this so soon... Actually, first things first. You'll want to go into your pack, go to your key items, and hit SEL. That does not mean sell. If it has two L's, it means sell. But then when you press select, you can get on it anywhere, anytime. That makes this 100 times easier. Okay. Now that I'm done with all that, our third spot of interest is here at the Goldenrod City Game Corner. Don't quit until I win. This place was removed and... Oh, wow! Finally, the egg's hatching! I can finally deposit this thing. This is Togepi. No, I'm not going to give Togepi a nickname. He's not going to be a team member at all. But as you can see, in this game, hatched Pokemon hatch at level 5. It has Growl and Charm. I do not recommend this Pokemon in this game. In Pokemon Platinum, Cynthia gives you an egg that also has a Togepi in it. I recommend using that one, because by then, it has an evolution and a much wider move pool. Okay, I'll organize my PC really quickly. Okay, you may be wondering why we're all the way back here. Well, you see, over here... And, by the way, you probably only want to be here if you're playing Crystal. This is the daycare. Let us raise your Pokemon for you. This introduces a new mechanic into these games called eggs. I recommend, if you're only if you're playing Crystal, to save before you pick up anything from this couple. The daycare man, do you know about eggs? I was raised among my wife, you see. We were shocked to find an egg. How incredible is that? But wouldn't you like this egg? Then fine, it's your escape. And you receive the odd egg. This thing has a 14% chance to be a shiny Pokemon. The shiny Pokemon I want is a 1% chance of appearing. So I'll be back in a while. Oh, okay, yeah, I forgot about this. The bike shop actually tells you that their sales are going through the roof when you ride on their bike enough. I kind of screwed myself over with the cloning glitch, and now I'm only stuck with 7 odd eggs. I hope I can get a shiny, or at least one shiny from this. Okay, one of my 7 odd eggs is finally hatching. Let's hope it's a shiny. No, that's not a shiny Cleffa. I can tell from here, I've had like 3 non-shiny Cleffas. No, I'm not nicknaming it. Okay, that's 1 of 7. If I get no shinies and no Tyrogue. Yes, I just spoiled what I was originally going to use on my team. I completely forgot that our fan piece name was Emil. Well. Huh? That's not shiny. Huh? Is that? No, I don't think that's a shiny Pichu. I'm gonna have to check. It's not shiny. I'm starting to lose hope. Think I'm never gonna get a shiny out of this. 4th odd egg. Is that? I can't tell if it's shiny. I don't think it is. I mean, if it's shiny, I'm gonna use it, because Smoochum is a good Pokemon. I mean, Jinx is, at least in this game. I think that's shiny. No. If I could at least get one shiny, that would make me happy. Or a Tyrogue. Is that... I can't tell if it's shiny or not. I hope it is. I doubt it is, knowing my luck. I don't think it is at all. It isn't, is it? No. I'm not getting a shiny, am I? That's it, Joey. I'm deleting your number. Yeah. I don't care about your Rattata. It's actually starting to drive me insane. Here. I think I know how to delete phone numbers, because I'm pretty sure you can. Pokegear. Numbers, Joey, delete, yes. Finally, we're free! 6 out of 7, I've got really high hopes this will be a shiny. I know I don't, actually. Is that shiny Pichu? Yo, if that's shiny Pichu, I'm using it. No matter how many Raichus I've used before. It's a female, too, and a female could be really useful right now in this part of the journey. I'll come back in a tiny bit. This is going to be my last clip for tonight. I'm not going to do anything. I mean, I might do some off-screen training. It's a shiny Cleffa! My final one was a shiny! And I wanted to use a Clefable if I did not get a shiny Tyrogue. Just because I love Chugga Conroy, I'm going to give all these things Chugga Conroy names. Super Nova. And it's a female! Now I can really easily handle the next gym leader. I hope you guys enjoyed. Let's look at our new shiny. Yep, you can see the little shiny sparkle up there. Oh boy. If only I can somehow get a male one. If they have males, I don't really know. I don't remember. But here, let's just look at it. In battle. Oh boy. Feels great. Oh, that feels amazing to look at. That was my last one, too. Oh boy, oh boy. Okay, Emil. Whoa, I guess we finally found it. So now you guys know, the odd egg is, has increased rate of finding shinies, 14% in fact. It's 14%, which means 14 times out of 100, you'll find a shiny. Boy, what moves does Supernova even have? I didn't check. I know it's Dizzy Punch, which I'm gonna keep, probably. Yeah, Pound, Charm, and Dizzy Punch. Yes. Well, I hope you guys surely enjoyed this episode. I did it only at the end, though. I'll do a lot of off-screen training before next episode. And I'll see you all next time. Bye.